cari Tayo Bus Kecil di YouTube.
Please pick me. It's a beautiful morning, and our young taxi, Nuri, is hard at work.
Hi, Nuri.
Good morning.
Don't forget about the party next week.
Oh, that's next week? I totally forgot about it.
So you haven't decided who to go with yet?
Not yet.
Didn't you go with Speed last time? And you were in the singing contest.
Every day when the sun comes up, I love to work. My name is Speedy. What's going on? They sound terrible. Yum, yum, yum. I can't take it. I eat. I'm the best. I'm Speedy.
I think it would be a good idea to take someone that can sing. See you later.
Bye. I won't be humiliated this time. But who should I go with? Oh! Who is that singing?
They sound good.
Hey, that's Tayo! I'll go talk to him. Tayo!
Oh! Nuri, hi!
You can really sing.
You're making me blush!
Hey, Tayo, I was wondering if you would go with me to a party.
A party?
Yeah. All the other taxis are bringing a guest along with them. Last time I took Speedy, but it ended up a disaster. That's why this time I want to go with someone that can sing really well like you.
That sounds like a job for Rogie!
Rogie!
I am a really, really good singer, you know? Probably better than Tayo.
Really?
Of course!
Well, let's hear it.
Well, if you insist. Rogie, Rogie! Rogie, Rogie! I'm a super duper boss! Vroom, vroom, vroom! Sing, sing, sing! I'd have to go fast! Rogie, Rogie!
Stop!
Rogie, Rogie! Huh? How's that? I'm good, huh?
But, Rogie, I did ask Tayo first, so I have to see what he wants to do. Oh, Tayo, please. I can't go with Rogie.
Probably not. I'll go with you.
Thanks, Tayo.
What?
Good. Then I'll come over to the garage tomorrow so we can practice.
Okay.
Huh? Nuri, you're going with Tayo even after I sang to you?
See you tomorrow. Bye.
Huh?
Rogie, I'll see you later.
Tayo! What? So you two are doubting Rogie. I'll show you.
The next day, Tayo and Nuri are practicing at the bus garage.
Tayo. Wow! We're a really good combination!
Sounds like it.
You call that singing? I'm gonna show you what I'm really made of.
Should we do it again?
Okay!
Every day when the sun comes up, Rogie! I go!
Little bus Rogie!
Rogie?
Huh? What's up? Is something wrong?
Why are you suddenly interrupting? Can't you see we're practicing?
Huh? I was just singing while passing by. I'm sorry if I disturbed you.
Let's try again.
Vroom, 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 we're speeding along. It's so exciting. Vroom, vroom, vroom.
I'm the young bus. Rogie!
Rogie!
Rogie, are you gonna keep interrupting us?
Who's interrupting? I told you I was just passing by.
Rogie, I told you we are trying to practice.
Okay, okay. Have a good practice. I'm leaving.
Is he gone?
Yes, I think he left this time.
Why is Rogie acting like that?
Since Rogie is gone, let's try practicing now.
Okay.
Ready? Go!
Wake up in the morning.
It's Rogie again!
Super Bus Rogie! Yum, 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 I love to eat! Yum, yum, yum is what I do, Rogie!
Come on, Rogie!
Tayo, let's find somewhere else to practice.
Vroom, vroom, it's so exciting! Huh? They're leaving! The trying to leave me out. I've got to catch up to them.
We should be okay here, right?
Yeah, I don't see Rogi.
Should we take it from the top?
Okay. Wake up in the morning and the sun is shining in the sky.
Incredible Rogi!
Wash yourself and eat a hearty breakfast and it's time to fly.
I'm a super fun Rogi!
It's time now to start a brand new day.
Vroom, vroom, vroom.
Ruby!
It's so exciting.
Ruby! Super duper Rogi! It's so wet!
Rogi!
What?
Are you gonna keep interrupting us? Stop it!
I'm sorry. I'm not trying to do it on purpose. It's just that I want to prove that I can sing well, too. Nori, take me to the party!
What?
What?
Be honest. Don't you think I'm much better than Tayo?
Well, Rogi, I should have told you right from the start.
Told me what?
Tayo is much better at singing, Rogi. That's why I invited him instead of you.
What?
So please don't interrupt us anymore, okay?
Oh. Okay.
Rogi!
Tayo, let's start again.
Tayo, the little bus!
It was nighttime at the bus garage, but there was still no sign of Rogi.
Rogi did get his feelings hurt, but where could he be?
Oh, there's Rogi!
Oh,
yeah! Rogi, why are you so late?
I'm tired. I'm going to bed now.
I wonder what he was doing.
Me too.
Ever since day, Rogi would always return late.
Rogi's late today, too.
The next day, Tayo finished work and was making his way back to the bus garage.
I wonder where Rogi goes every day after work. There's Rogi! That's not the way back to the bus garage. I'll follow him. I think he went this way. I lost him.
It's off to work, I dance!
What song is this?
Back in a flash! Vroom, 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 vroom. I'm off to work, vroom, vroom.
Rogi sounds much better than last time. He sounds really good.
Rogi! I think all my practicing is really paid off.
So he's been secretly practicing here.
What's the use of practicing? Nuri won't even think about taking me to the party. And I can sing now, too.
Rogi must really want to go to the party with Nuri. I got it!
At last, it was the day of Nuri's party.
Tayo! Are you ready to go?
What happened? What are you doing on there?
This morning, Tayo woke up not feeling so good.
Sorry, Nuri. I don't think I can make it today.
What? Today is the party. If you can't go, then who will I take?
Sorry. What if you went to the party with Rogi instead of me?
What?
Rogi? But...
Only Rogi knows the song we've been practicing. How about listening to Rogi sing and then making a decision?
But...
Rogi, go ahead and sing!
Me? What if Nuri doesn't like it again? No, I've been practicing hard. Okay, I'll try. Wake up bright and early and the sun is shining in the sky. Little bus Rogi. Wash yourself and eat a hearty breakfast and it's time to fly. Little bus Rogi.
Wow, Rogi sounds great.
To start a brand new day.
As can be
with my little friend
Nuri.
You two make a great team.
Hey, Rogi.
Huh?
I was kind of mean last time, huh? I'm sorry. Do you want to go to the party with me?
Huh? I suppose I could go, Nuri.
Thanks, Rogi.
Well, that worked out.
I'm ready. Shall we get going?
Yeah.
You two look so cool.
Go and have a great time.
Okay. See you later.
Good luck.
Tayo, huh? I finished your checkup, but there isn't anything wrong. Are you sure you're sick?
Huh? Well, I suddenly feel all better.
What?
Ah, Tayo must have been faking it. That way, Rogi
You're
could go with Nuri to the party.
Better.
What do you mean? I could always sing well.
Tolong ajak aku.
Pagi itu cuaca cerah dan taksi kita Nuri sedang bekerja keras.
Hai Nuri.
Hai, hey, selamat pagi.
Kau tidak lupa dengan pesta minggu depan ya?
Oh, minggu depan ya? Wah, hampir aku lupa.
Jadi kau belum memutuskan mau pergi dengan siapa?
Belum.
Bukankah terakhir kali kau pergi bersama Speed dan kau ikut lomba menyanyi, kan?
Pagi matahari bersinar, namaku adalah Speedy.
Ada apa? Mereka terdengar parah sekali.
Iya, aku tidak tahan
aku
mendengarnya.
Aku yang paling hebat. Aku Speedy.
Aku rasa lebih baik mengajak orang yang bisa menyanyi, Nuri. Sampai nanti.
Kali ini aku tidak mau dipermalukan.
Tayo,
tapi dengan siapa aku pergi?
Kecil yang lemah, melaju, melambat.
Siapa yang bernyanyi? Kedengarannya merdu. Hei, itu Tayo.
Tayo.
Aku akan bicara dengannya. Tayo.
Oh, hai Nuri.
Kau pandai bernyanyi ya?
Kau membuatku malu saja.
Hei, Tayo. Apa kau mau ikut aku pergi ke pesta?
Pesta?
Iya. Semua taksi yang lain akan mengajak seorang teman mereka, Tayo. Terakhir kali aku mengajak Speedy, tapi akhirnya menjadi bencana. Karena itu, kali ini aku ingin pergi bersama orang yang bisa bernyanyi dengan baik seperti kau.
Sepertinya tugas untuk Rogi.
Rogi?
Aku ini benar-benar penyanyi yang hebat. Mungkin lebih baik daripada Tayo.
Benarkah?
Tentu saja.
Kalau begitu, ayo kita dengarkan.
Baiklah, kalau kamu memaksa. Rogi, aku sebuah bis super. Aku suka melaju cepat. Rogi.
Rogi,
ada apa? Aku bagus kan?
Tapi, Rogi, aku sudah mengajak Tayo lebih dulu. Dan aku sekarang menunggu jawabannya. Tayo, kumohon, aku tidak bisa pergi dengan Rogi.
Iya. Mungkin tidak. Aku akan pergi bersamamu.
Wah, terima kasih, Tayo.
Apa?
Bagus. Berarti besok aku akan mampir ke garasi untuk kita bisa berlatih.
Baiklah.
Hah? Nuri, kamu pergi bersama Tayo walaupun telah mendengarku bernyanyi.
Sampai besok. Dah.
Hah?
Rogi, sampai nanti ya.
Tayo! Apa? Jadi kalian berdua meragukan Rogi? Akan kutunjukkan.
Keesokan harinya, Tayo dan Nuri sedang berlatih di garasi bis.
Wow, kita kombinasi yang bagus.
Kedengarannya bagus.
Kalian bilang itu nyanyian? Akan kutunjukkan kehebatanku.
Apa kita harus mengulanginya lagi?
Baiklah.
Tiap hari saat matahari terbit, aku pergi.
Aku suka bekerja, Rogi si bis kecil.
Rogi?
Hah? Ada apa? Ada yang salah ya?
Kenapa aku tiba-tiba menyela? Apa aku tidak bisa melihat kami sedang latihan?
Hah? Aku cuma menyanyi sambil lewat. Ya maaf kalau aku mengganggumu.
Ayo kita coba lagi.
Hah? Brum, melaju bersama. Ini sangat menyenangkan.
Aku bis kecil. Rogi.
Rogi?
Rogi, apa kau mau mengganggu kami terus?
Siapa yang mengganggu? Sudah aku bilang, aku cuma lewat.
Rogi, aku kan sudah bilang padamu, kami mau berlatih.
Ah, baiklah, baik. Selamat berlatih. Aku pergi.
Apa dia sudah pergi?
Aku rasa kali ini dia pergi.
Kenapa dia bertindak seperti itu ya?
Karena Rogi sudah tidak ada, ayo kita berlatih sekarang.
Baiklah.
Siap? Mulai.
Bangun pagi hari dan
Bisu itu Rogi lagi. Aku suka makan, gosok ada yang kulakukan. Rogi, aku bis kecil yang tumbuh, aku Rogi.
Ayo, aku Rogi.
Ayo kita cari tempat lain untuk berlatih.
Rogi. Brum brum, ini sangat menyenangkan.
Hah?
Mereka pergi. Mereka mau meninggalkan aku. Aku harus mengejar mereka.
Di sini pasti boleh, iya kan?
Iya, aku tidak melihat Rogi.
Ayo kita mulai dari awal.
Baiklah. Bangun pagi hari matahari bersinar di langit.
Rogi hebat!
Lalu mandi kemudian sarapan, sekarang waktunya berangkat.
Aku bisa pergi.
Sekarang waktunya memulai hari yang baru.
Aku pergi.
Ini sangat menyenangkan.
Menyenangkan.
Rogi.
Apa?
Apa kau mau terus mengganggu kami? Hentikan.
Aku minta maaf. Aku tidak sengaja melakukannya. Hanya saja aku ingin membuktikan bahwa aku juga bisa bernyanyi. Nuri, ajak aku ke pesta.
Apa?
Terus terang, apa menurutmu aku tidak lebih baik daripada Tayo?
Ya, Rogi, harusnya aku beritahu dari awal.
Beritahu apa?
Tayo jauh lebih pandai bernyanyi daripada kau. Karena itu aku mengajak Tayo, bukan kau.
Apa?
Jadi tolong kau jangan mengganggu kami lagi, kau mengerti?
Baiklah. Baik.
Rogi.
Tayo, ayo kita ulangi lagi.
Tayo, si bis kecil.
Malam hari di garasi bis, tapi belum ada tanda-tanda Rogi.
Perasaan Rogi pasti terluka. Tapi kemana dia?
Oh, itu Rogi.
Iya.
Rogi, kenapa kau terlambat?
Aku lelah. Aku mau langsung tidur.
Aku ingin tahu apa yang dia lakukan.
Aku juga.
Sejak hari itu, Rogi selalu pulang larut malam.
Hari ini Rogi juga terlambat.
Keesokan harinya, Tayo selesai bekerja dan kembali ke garasi bis.
Aku penasaran kemana Rogi pergi setiap hari pulang kerja. Hah? Itu Rogi! Itu bukan jalan kembali ke garasi bis. Aku akan mengikutinya. Aku rasa dia pergi ke arah sini. Aku kehilangan dia.
Sehabis bekerja,
lagu
aku
apa
bergegas.
Itu?
Brum brum. Aku mau berangkat bekerja. Aku
Rogi terdengar jauh lebih baik daripada yang terakhir. Suaranya benar-benar merdu.
Brum. Kurasa semua latihanku benar-benar terbayar sekarang.
Jadi diam-diam dia berlatih di sini ya.
Apa gunanya berlatih? Nuri bahkan tidak mau berpikir untuk mengajakku ke pesta itu. Sekarang aku juga bisa bernyanyi.
Rogi pasti benar-benar ingin pergi ke pesta itu bersama Nuri. Aku tahu.
Akhirnya, pesta Nuri pun tiba.
Tayo, apa kau sudah siap? Ada apa? Kau sedang apa di sana?
Pagi tadi Tayo bangun dengan badan yang tidak sehat.
Maaf, Nuri. Aku rasa hari ini aku tidak bisa.
Apa? Hari ini kan hari pestanya. Kalau kau tidak ikut, siapa yang aku ajak?
Maaf. Bagaimana kalau kau pergi ke pesta bersama Rogi saja untuk menggantikan aku?
Apa?
Rogi?
Tapi
cuma Rogi satu-satunya yang tahu lagu yang kita latih. Bagaimana kalau dengarkan dulu Rogi bernyanyi lalu putuskan?
Tapi
Rogi, ayo bernyanyi.
Aku? Bagaimana kalau Nuri tidak suka? Tidak, aku sudah berlatih keras. Baiklah, akan kucoba. Bangun pagi hari dan matahari bersinar di angkasa, bis kecil Rogi. Ayo mandi dan sarapan lalu waktunya berangkat, bis kecil Rogi.
Wow,
sekarang
suara Rogi merdu.
Di tim yang hebat.
Hey, Rogi. Maaf ya waktu itu aku jahat. Maafkan aku. Apakah mau ikut ke pesta denganku?
Hah? Aku rasa aku bisa pergi bersamamu, Nuri.
Terima kasih, Rogi.
Itu bagus sekali.
Aku siap. Kita berangkat sekarang.
Ayo. Kalian berdua hebat.
Ayo, sana senang-senang.
Baik,
baik
ya.
sampai nanti.
Dah.
Tayo, aku sudah selesai memeriksamu, tapi tidak ada yang salah. Apa kau yakin kau sakit?
Aku sebenarnya tiba-tiba merasa sudah sembuh.
Apa? Ah, Tayo pasti berpura-pura. Dengan begitu, Rogi bisa
suara
pergi bersama Nuri ke pesta.
Aku selalu menyanyi merdu.